Four computers now have primary control of critical vehicle functions.